Greetings from Walt Disney World Resort. I'm Melanie Bronstein, class of 2001, and you're watching Hawk TV.
Good morning, Highland, and welcome to Hawk TV. Today is Thursday, May 2nd, and I'm Rylan.
And I'm River. Here's what's going on at Highland today. Today is Brothers and Sisters Day. Brothers and Sisters Day is a day to cherish your siblings. Sure, there are times when you love your brothers and sisters, and there's times when you want to disown them. All in all, having a brother and or a sister or two is invaluable. Do you love to dance and perform? Join the award-winning Highland Marching Band as a part of your 2019 Color Guard this upcoming season. Check this out. Today is Thursday. That means it is the time for Trivia Thursday. Be the first class to call in with the correct answer. Ready, set, watch.
Come to the Spirit Store to check out the new Highland t-shirts. Link crew, tutoring is today in the Highland Commons during 4th and 5th hour lunch. All freshmen are welcome. Japan Club is meeting this Friday after school in Portable 6B regarding next year's school officers election. Now to Scotty with sports.
Thanks, Ryland. Our tracksters competed yesterday in the state track meet. Congrats to Sam Green and Ernest Green, Kate Saunders and Leo Dashback for winning the 4x800 and a new state record in 7 minutes and 42 seconds. They also broke the school record and are ranked number 2 in the U.S. Congrats to Carolyn McCleskey for breaking the school record in the mile in 4 minutes and 53 seconds. And congrats to my friend Leo Dashback for winning the AZ state meet 2 miles in 9 minutes and 6 seconds. And congrats to senior Sierra Tidwell for winning the state high jump in 5 feet 8 inches. This is her third state title. Way to go, track stars. The men's volleyball team will be playing in the first round of the state tournament here at Highland at 4 p.m. this Saturday. Come out and support the team and give these guys a high five if you see them around campus. That's it for sports. Good luck to our athletes. And now back to you guys in the studio.
That's it for your announcements today. Make it a great day.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the